So the HNFS department, Human Nutrition and Food Science department, is really broken into two main categories. You have FST, which is food science technology, and then you have nutritional science.
So food science is a major which is processing, packaging, sensory, all the things you do in between when you harvest the food and the food comes to your house for consumption.
The nutrition and science is for people that still want to learn more about nutrition and health, and the dietetics area is for people that want to be dietitians.
What dietitians are focused on is once you actually eat the food and you start digesting it, that's when dietitians are concerned.
You learn how to develop nutrition programs, you do a lot of hands-on learning, a lot of community service.
It wasn't just a teach you, read out the book, take a quiz, take a test. It got me ready mentally to be able to think outside the box.
The faculty is very willing to help the students. They're very involved and they want to see the students succeed.
One of the reasons why I work here at Cal Poly is I get to know my students. I get to meet my students. I get to work with my students. My students work with me.
It has always been really nice when I can just go into a teacher's door without making an appointment and be like, okay, I have these two options. What direction should I choose? And because they know my personality and they know what are my interests and what exactly I excel in, I really value their expertise.
So that was another factor that really made me interested in coming here. I wanted to get the best degree possible, and that happened to be provided here at Cal Poly Pomona.
During my time here, I've done 3 internships. I had so many opportunities to really learn and expand. I was able to apply things I've learned from the classroom to my internship.
The jobs are endless. There are just an abundance of jobs. You can work anywhere. You can go anywhere in the world.
Nestle, Cargill, General Mills, the field is going to be very strong. Food is going to be consumed no matter what. That's the beauty of this program. It brings everything together and applies to something which we consume every day.
And especially coming from a school such as Cal Poly Pomona that has this program that's a very, very solid program, it'll take you anywhere you want to go. It really will.